Hey there, Becca here from Inside the Square. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change your mobile menu icon to an image in your Squarespace 7 website. Now, I want to mention before we get into all the details, I'm doing this demo in my Brine template, but the codes are a little bit different depending upon which theme family you're using. Beneath the video, I have the codes for Brine, Bedford, Pacific, York, and 5, and I also have a tutorial for 7.1. All of those codes are a little bit different, so make sure you're using the right code for whatever theme family your website is built with. However, the installation instructions are basically the same, so we're gonna hop into my demo site and see how this looks. So here we are in my Squarespace 7 demo site. Up at the very top, I'm gonna click on this little bar that turns into an arrow, and I'm gonna click on the phone view of my website, or this mobile preview. Now this icon on the right-hand side is what we're going to change. You can change the color of that icon using your site styles menu, but I'm actually going to upload an image that I'm gonna use instead. So to do all of this, we need to head to the custom CSS section of our website. So I'm going to click design on the left-hand side over here, and then scroll down to custom CSS at the bottom. This is where we're gonna paste the code, but there's one important thing we need to do first. We need to upload the image that we're going to use in replace of that mobile menu icon. So to do that, at the very bottom of that text box, we have the button that says Manage Custom Files. I'm gonna click on that, and you can either click the arrow to open up a folder on your drive, or you can just grab that file and drag it and drop it right there into that section of your site. It's pretty important. We're gonna come back to that later. The next step is to paste the code that I have beneath the video for your particular theme family. I'm gonna paste that code right there, and then I'm gonna highlight over this part that says your URL here and hit my backspace button. So now my cursor is right in between those single quotation marks. Then we're gonna open up that Manage Custom Files box again and click on the title of the image we just uploaded. Check it out. Squarespace automatically put that URL for my image right there into my code for me. Pretty cool, right? Now, if you look at my mobile menu icon over here, you'll see I now have that cute little star that I wanted instead of those three lines that were there before. Now, let's say it's a little bit too small for you. This very bottom line of the code here, line 7, this part right there changes the height of the icon. So I can actually edit that to 50 pixels if I want it to be even bigger. You'll notice my site title scooted down a bit because if I make that image really large, it's going to make the header of my website very large as well. So just be cautious when you're updating that number. And that's it for this tutorial. Pretty quick one. Again, all of the codes are in the description beneath the video. Make sure you grab the one that's gonna work for your Squarespace theme family. And if you don't know what theme you're using, I've got a link to an article on my site that'll help you figure that out. Thank you again for watching, and most importantly, have fun with your Squarespace website. Bye for now.